says things to you like, don't take a risk, play it safe, then your God is too small. If your God is a genie that exists to grant your wishes, if your God operates on your timetable, if you plan his calendar, then your God is too small. If your God loves white people more than he loves Iranians, if your God is always saying come and never saying go, then your God is too small. If your God never asks you to do something that isn't in the budget, if your God needs a certain prime minister to be in office, then your God is too small. If your God has never filled your eyes with tears or taken away your breath, then your God is too small. If your God's plan is for you to retire and spend a couple of decades taking it easy, then your God is too small. If your God always shares your opinions and preferences, if your God always likes what you like, if your God is Baptist, if your God is a Methodist, if your God is a Lutheran, if your God is a Catholic, then your God is too small. Is just fine spending an hour with you a week, then your God is too small. If your God looks at your sin of greed and gossip and says, no big deal, you're doing better than most, then your God is too small. If your God says your family is too messed up, if your God says you're too young, or you're too old, or you're too broken, or you're too poor, or you're too late, or you're too guilty, then your God is too small. Into a box, then that's not God. You open it up and you find out he's not in there, because he doesn't do boxes.